Now watch carefully. Your hand doesn't go like that. This is really important. Your hand should go on the center. In a way that when you attack, you have this. Now you see, it looks like we're two friends. You understand? Just crank it. And then you break again. Because if around people understand there is a fight or there is something, you might have friends say, hey, what? Huh? And they surround you. And it's over. Yes, it's over. If you think you can make it one against many, your ego is big. Huh? If you fell down, they all come. Huh? It's like soccer. Hey, bam! Wake up after that. So when they attack you, right, if you go like this, this is a little bit dangerous because you invite him, even if it's a jab or something like this. So that's why you have to go, even when it's a jab, you have to go with this. And I know here. It depends what he eat this morning, if you drink too much. But that helps too, huh? And you hold him. Is it alright, first movement? Each. So semi attack. If you do, it takes too much time, isn't it? Huh? Here you don't get what you're looking for is to stab. So as you slide, the same one was this. Huh? And you are coming. So what you're looking for here is the same. That's why you have the next. Huh? You need to move in the same way you use a weapon. Here, how many times I say it? Yeah, just suddenly my brain said, like I said, it's not the first time. Don't you think a little bit? Huh? No, because he's stopping. If you do this, he's stopping. If you send an intention, he will stop you. You have to do it in a way all the movement makes sense. Huh? Right? So let's start with this first technique, and we will do the full seminar. And same with spear, are you here? Charge! Huh? Precision doesn't mean strength. Precision doesn't mean using violence. Be aware that effectiveness doesn't mean violence and doesn't mean strength. My question, you see a locker from the door. When it's locked, it's locked. When you look physically how it is, it's just a piece of metal, nothing more. There is no strength. It's the way it locks, you can't open it. And it's based on how the body, the bone structure works. It's not a question of strength. Precision doesn't mean you're strong. It means you know what to aim and how to aim it. Second, it's not a question of speed because I'm talking when I'm doing the movement. It's a question of flow. There is a big difference between flow and speed. Speed can stop. You can't keep the same level of speed for a long time, but the flow, it's the flow. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so uchikata. And be ready that all your weight is here. Like this, when you do this, the kick is ready. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first thing. Welcome. Sapote Yuwazanesu.